This is 34 years old female with history of dysuria, pelvic pain and pressure, pain during sex and feeling of something coming out of vagina. Abdominal scan shows normal uterus, but a cystic lesion that is retrovesical and posterior to the uterus is seen. TVS scan is done with partially filled unibladder due to proper anatomy orientation. We see a large cyst of size 5.8 cm in the proximal third of the vaginal cavity. This is just inferior and separate from the cervix. Uterus and cervix is clearly visualized and this is normal. These are the vaginal or Gartner duct cysts. Usually these are asymptomatic but can cause problem if size increases, as in this case. The Gartner ducts are present in the baby while it is developing in the uterus. These usually disappear after the birth, but if part of it remain, these can collect fluid and develop cyst. This is very rare and only 1% of all females have remaining Gartner ducts and can develop cyst. These typically located along the proximal third of the vaginal cavity. These are often isolated findings, but there may be other associations like renal agencies, unilateral renal dysplasia, cross-fuse ectopia.